Hi, I'm Celeste Noel. Today I wanted to talk to you about beliefs. There's a really amazing guru who says very wisely, beliefs are just thoughts you keep thinking. Even if it's on a subconscious level, you're still thinking the thought, and it had to start consciously somewhere. So I really recommend checking out this book. It's called NLP at Work by Sue Knight. She has some really good stuff in here, some really integral stuff that I enjoy. And one of the techniques and exercises I tried last night on myself around beliefs with a particular goal. And I found that I have some very limiting, severely limiting beliefs about this particular goal. So I get to work on that because that's another thing is you get to pick what beliefs you hold and what beliefs you don't hold. It's your choice. So I really recommend checking out the book, checking out your beliefs, and having a really good day.